Really nice time to be out, you know. We got that kind of low sun, September sun. Tide times are really good. I went up into the city yesterday, but the tide wasn't low enough, so I got on the boat, went up to Waterloo, Westminster, and all of that. It was more of a kind of scoping out areas, you know, to hunt when there's a low tide. Areas that I got my eyes on. I literally live my life, and I know she does, between scans. You know, it's like I get on with my work and do what I got to do to keep everything going. But deep down, like, you know, I keep on thinking, like, is the next scan going to be better? Is it going to be worse? It's bloody horrible. But I'm metal detecting today, so it's all good, isn't it? That's clicking. Junk. Like I said, this machine might hit on certain iron, but you know it is. You just draw the coil back. You got that clicking. You know it's shite. You know what? I've got my threshold level set. I'm going to put my sensitivity up just a touch. Why is that? Because I really like that kind of feedback I'm getting from the ground. It's doing it for me. Big time. There we go, look. Clicking. Just on the edge, it's clicking. Turn on it. Gone. Junk. Mind you, I can see it's junk. Right. I'll switch you on when I get a good signal. Well, what machine are you using there, Paul? It's the Tesoro Revelator, yeah!
Yeah, boy!
So this, I want to show something. See that? That's hot rocks. Because it's rebounding off the side of the coil. Now, watch this. That's locking on in the center. Hot rocks. Non-ferrous signal. Oh, there we go, look. Small little washer. Again, you need to understand what hot rocks sound like, or you'll be going, oh, it's unstable. It's not. the audio in response to the coil movement gives you all of the information that you need to know. Well, that's the way I see it. Is that it?
Yeah.
What is that? Small washer or something? Small copper.
Is it small copper? Yeah. Small copper washer.
That could have been a button. It's going to be small. Because it's Cliffy. What the hell, man? What kind of sick joke is this? Bloody nailhead. Nailhead. Tiny piece of copper there. I've got this machine set up on what I would call, like, it's on the edge, man. Not the edge from U2. I mean, kind of, everything's just teetering. So you've got some feedback from the ground, but the, you know, the good targets come through. A little bit of grot is coming through, but I don't mind grot. There we go, look. Tiny piece of copper. The reason that that sounded grotty is because there was crap there. Signal response. Sweet. That sounds awful.
I think you find it sounds awful.
Whoa! That was close. Okay, it sounded awful because it was a small target in with shite. Look. Okay. Whatever it is, it's down here. There we go. Look at that. Just a very, very small piece of copper again. That was it. What's muddy in the signal is the hot rocks. Something's locking on in the center of the coil, but then the hot rocks are kind of pushing it away. They're shrugging it off, so to speak. Okay. Nailed. Very small. That's what it was hitting on. But there's definitely hot rocks there. See? Forge nail. Oops. Oh, I saw something. Oh, this is an old one. Oh yeah, 1872. Oh yes, oh I love these coins. Yeah, that is 1872, man. This is what we want.
Here we go, copper, mashed up copper. Oh, what's this? It's a lead.
Oh, I bet it was a bag seal of some kind. There's no, I don't think there's anything on it. There might be on that side. Actually, yeah, there is. I can see some numbers. What the hell is that? Hinge.
Is it a Roman coin?
No.
No.
Just a piece of junk. Which is pretty much all I find.
A coin? Ah! Oops.
Rumpy.
Same hole as the 1p. Oh, is that it? Yeah, what is it? Copper. A copper thingamajig. Right behind this little rock. It's all about hearing the sound, you know, the sounds and the signals, isn't it? That's what it's all about. For me, it is. Big time. Yeah, look. So small piece of lead. Hottie, oh no, don't be the vape. Don't be the vape.
It was the vape.
Oh,
that's just on the surface. Little close button. Ooh, coin. What is this one? 20. It's got 20 on it.
I think this is another masked signal, look, because you've got that, you've got this, it's muddying something, okay?
That was definitely it. No idea. That was definitely it though, and that was being masked.
I think this is definitely masked. Yeah, you've got shite on the surface. There we go. 1p, that was being masked, definitely.
Oh, coin.
Yeah.
Oh no, don't be a 2p.
Oh my god, it's a 2p.
Oh yeah, I get so excited with coins. Oh shit, I'm like a kid in a candy store. Seriously, Mind you, that's a nice one. It hasn't got too eroded, you know. We mustn't hate on the British 2P too much. Man, I love waves. Yeah, I love waves. I got to get out to the beach more, I really have. Hopefully these waves are bringing in some good stuff.